First of all, I think that Ukrainian armed forces made a tremendous move forward since the state they were in, say, 2014. So it is a tremendous progress, extremely encouraging, and really worth not only noticing, but also recognizing. What Ukrainian army needs is obviously not soldiers. Ukraine has very good soldiers, very good, very committed, very professional. But what Ukrainian army definitely need are, first of all, some niche capabilities, like, for example, the artillery radars, which would allow Ukrainian forces to find out where the shelling is coming from, like drones. That means the flying small objects which would help Ukrainian army to find out what is happening beyond the horizon or beyond the line. There are some other things. First of all, I think what really Ukrainian needs is to rebuild Ukrainian Navy, which is specifically important in a situation which we can see on Azov Sea. I don't want to go on with the list of what I think Ukraine army needs, but I think that the question should Ukraine have a professional army is something rather difficult, because professional army obviously requires much greater expenditure on the on the personal staff, because after all, the soldiers serving in the professional army, they should have a good salary, not some sort of pocket money which are enough to buy a ticket to the cinema or to buy a cup of coffee when they are on leave from their unit. So this is one thing, and the second thing is that because of this financial outlays, the professional army usually is somehow much numerically smaller. But I think that to have a core of professional units is essential, because after all, the modern technique, and this is what Ukrainian army has or is going to have, requires very good training, which simply cannot be actually done by soldiers serving only half a year or even a full year. So I think that some kind of a combination of professional army and army volunteer army, probably for Ukraine at the time being, would be probably the best solution.